On the first it is a stalker story, but it's a stalker story with a twist.
The future seemed so bright. Then this thing turned out so evil. I don't know why I'm still surprised. Even angels had their wicked schemes. And you take that.
Fabre Reindeer follows the story of a man who gives a woman a cup of tea on the house. A kind gesture to cheer her up, and then the negative fallout of that kind gesture. Ultimately, his warped relationship with that woman,
Martha,
goes on.
Yeah. You say this woman's stalking you?
Yeah, she comes.
Got really manly hands, haven't you?
Yeah.
Big, deep voice.
She comes to my work, she comes to my house, she sends me email.
Chiseled jawline. Should be illegal to have your bone structure too, you know. They should tax you for it. Man tax.
Like all the time.
Now, I wouldn't say that's particularly threatening.
People run away by packing their bags, others run away by standing in the same place for too long. Sorry. Woke up a little greedy this morning.
Tish.
You
ever love
somebody so much you can barely breathe? What's strange?
Am I?
Am I? Got that warm fuzzy feeling, get them chills, used to get them. Now you're getting sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face.
Fucking hell, that's disgusting. Paying for a little game.
Does this take from you?
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me. When it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back. It wasn't you. Maybe it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside. Pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my fault. Look me in the eyeball. Next time I'll lay my fist at the drywall. Next time there will be no next time. I apologize even though I know it's lies. I'm tired of the games. I just want to back. I know I'm alive. If she ever tries to f***ing leave again, I'ma tie her to the bed and set this house on fire. Just gonna
went with me everywhere. Fluffy feet, big lips, huge eyes. You are the spit of that reindeer. You mean so much to me.